Hey guys, so I got this bag of rice and I noticed some weevils inside. So I saw a post where someone said if you have cloves and if you add cloves to this rice, the insects or the weevil from the rice will disappear. So let's see how it goes then. Trying it now. So let me see. I can't even find them. I think I'm seeing small weevil. But let's see how it goes. So here are my cloves inside the bag of rice. So let me see if it will chase the weevils out.